dead skin cells. And it also does not, surprisingly, dry out my skin. So this one is really, really good. It smells like it has a bit of a mint smell to it. And when you put it on, it has a cooling effect. So it's very good for the summer. And yeah, this is what I do 2 times a week. If I do it more frequently, I feel like my skin wouldn't take it, and I feel like 2 times a week is just about the right measure. So, and it says also here, it says that it's for all skin types, so that's probably why I usually don't believe manufacturers when they write stuff like that for all skin types, because, you know, some of them are stronger, some of them are not, so they're not always actually for all skin types, but this one I believe it is, because it after washing my face with this, I feel like my skin, this part and this part, have the same pH level, if that makes sense. So this is my number 2 cleanser. I just use it occasionally. It's the glycolic toner. Say glycolic toner. You pronounce this as moi, I believe. And it's by Stephanie Giesinger. I think that's how you pronounce her last name. Giesinger. Sorry, Stephanie. Stephanie Giesinger, and it's also for all skin types, and this does not dry out my skin, it just makes it feel nice and kind of hydrated. Even though it's like a glycolic toner, it's supposed to, you know, be a bit more harsh, but no, I just, my skin loves this. So yes, I just use this occasionally. Extra cleansing. I'm almost out of this, so it's good. Now the last thing that I have from the cleansing stuff is my Garnier micellar water, micellar cleansing water, as they say here. They say it's a new formula sensitive skin. Well, my skin isn't very sensitive, but this one is very good for removing makeup. As it states here, it removes makeup, it cleanses, soothes, and no rinse off for face, eyes, lips, and no perfume. It says that it's optimal tolerance and hypoallergenic, dermatologically and ophthalmologically tested, and this is a mini. They do have this in like this size. I think it's like, this one is 125 milliliters, and they do have it in, I believe, 250, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I believe so. So yeah, this is one of my favorite things on the go. So when I'm traveling, when I need to get rid of all the makeup before washing my face and everything, this is my go-to thing. And it's very nice to my skin, it's very gentle, and it doesn't, and the skin around my eyes actually tends to get, you know, I notice fine lines when I use something that's skin, so this does not do that. This one is perfect for that. And this was the last thing for cleansing. Let's move on to some night creams, serums, and moisturizing stuff. This is something
So I don't know if you can find it.
Especially if you have fair skin like me.